How long have you been married?
I've been married for 3 years.
Well, maybe you can hear you later. This kind of nonsense. We're not going to hear you this kind of nonsense here. She's a son of a prostitution. She won't go to the room, please. Not for that place. Only next to you.
Wow!
But that doesn't
mean you're a person. You're a person. After you collect the dollars, you want to put them in your door. You're a person.